Hi there, I'm Nicole Stamm for AllianceLive.ca, and right now I am literally on the red carpet at TIFF for the gala screening of Silver Linings Playbook.
Oh, she's a mess. You gotta be careful. She does a lot of therapy.
I go to a lot of therapy. Am I messed up?
I just gotta get a strategy, you know?
Me too.
So this is called a step and repeat, because when the stars get on this carpet, they step, and then they repeat, and then they step, and then they repeat. Hi.
Thanks.
There are thousands of people here for this red carpet screening, and they are excited, and we're going to talk to some of them. So, who are you really excited to see today?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Are you going to walk me home or what?
You have poor social skills. You have a problem.
I have a problem? Mm-hmm. You say more inappropriate things than appropriate things.
You look like you're shaking a little bit right now.
I'm shaking now, yeah. I'm very nervous.
Who are you here to see?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Are you about to burst into tears?
No. I'm fine. I flew across the country just to see her.
Where did you fly from?
Alberta.
You came here for this premiere because you wanted to meet Jennifer Lawrence. Okay, what are you going to say to her?
I can't afford to think like that right now.
You can't afford to think of what you're going to say to the person that you flew across the country to see?
I probably should have thought about it on the plane.
Who are you here to see?
Bradley Cooper.
Why do you want to see Bradley Cooper so badly?
Because he's really good looking.
Do you feel like you two are soulmates?
Pretty much.
Let's say Bradley Cooper comes over to you and he's like,
"You want
to
have dinner at this diner?"
What would you say to him?
Hi. How are you?
Is there anything that you, a message to Bradley Cooper that you have?
No. Just, hi.
You sound like soulmates to me.
Yeah.
We don't have to talk about it.
Thanks.
Is he your soulmate too?
Oh yeah.
So wait, you can't, are you going to be sister wives to Bradley Cooper? Who gets him?
We'll see. Yeah, we'll see after tonight.
What if he liked you both? How would you decide which one of you got him?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Really? Let's do it right now.
Oh!
Okay, so you get Bradley Cooper.
Nice.
And you get to hear about it the next day. Tell me, my brother. There are stars up above. We can start. So we're all used to seeing the red carpet from this angle. This is the camera's angle looking in at the celebrities. But let's see it from the celebrities' point of view, looking out at all the cameras. The red carpet is a swarm of different journalists from different media outlets, and they're all placed along the carpet in order of priority. After the stars' photos have been taken, what you see is this. It's a whole bunch of photographers staring at their cameras and uploading their footage as quickly as possible to their news outlets. Now let's go inside and see what is happening in the theater. Up above, we can start. Red carpet action right there. So keep on checking back right here at AllianceLive.ca for more Tiffy goodness.
You have to do everything you can. And if you stay positive, you have a shot at a silver lining.